Hello everyone, in this video we are going to use trigonometric identities to prove couple of sum. So first easy one I am going to do, start with prove that we have to prove that cos theta divided by 1 minus sin theta equals to 1 plus sin theta divided by cos theta. So as we know, if I start from LHS, if I write LHS over there, so LHS equals to cos theta divided by 1 minus sin theta, and if I want to rationalize it, I will multiply by 1 plus sin theta, both 1 plus sin theta, I will multiply in the numerator denominator, so it will be cos theta into 1 plus sin theta, and my denominator is a plus b, a minus b, that is a square minus b square. Now we know the identity as sin square theta plus cos square theta equals 1. So from there, what is 1 minus sin square theta? 1 minus sin square theta will be cos square theta. So it will be cos theta into 1 plus sin theta divided by cos square theta. So cos theta and cos square theta cancel out. So 1 plus sin theta divided by cos theta, which is my RHS, my proof done. Is it fine? So similar type, one more problem if I solve. My second problem is that sin theta plus cosec theta equals to 2. Find the value of theta. This is a very important problem. So cosec theta, what I can write is 1 divided by sin theta. So if I will take the LCM, it will be sin square theta plus 1 equals to 2. So 1 plus sin square theta equals to 2 sin theta. So if I take all the terms in one side, sin square theta minus 2 sin theta plus 1 equals to 0. Hence it will be, just check, it is a square minus 2ab plus b square. So a minus b whole square is equals to 0. So the value of sin theta will be 1, 1. When the value of sin theta is 1, sin theta is 1 when theta is 90 degree. So hence thus for this sum, theta is equals to 90 degree, right? So further if I proceed for the next sum, if it is like, this is another one very important, please be very careful about this type of term. Sec theta plus tan theta equals to a. Find the value of sec theta minus tan theta. Now, the identity we know related to sec theta and tan theta. The identity is sec square theta minus tan square theta is equals to 1. So, using a square minus b square formula, what we can write? So, sec theta plus tan theta into sec theta minus tan theta equals to 1. So sec theta minus tan theta is equals to 1 divided by sec theta plus tan theta. So what was sec theta plus tan theta? That was m. So this value will be 1 divided by m, right? So similarly, just use this concept, and can we say that cosec theta plus cot theta as 1 divided by cosec theta minus cot theta? Just try. So don't get confused that if it is written like this, just check. If I will write sec theta minus tan theta whole to the power minus 1 equals to sec theta plus tan theta. Don't think that this minus sign is coming there, that's why it's becoming plus. It's not that. So sec theta minus tan theta, if I take this reciprocal, this will be sec theta plus tan theta only, right? So if I am going to use this concept later on in many, have to use this, don't get confused, this is a very general phenomenon. So next sum if I will prove, this is another important sum, sec theta plus tan theta minus 1, we have to prove this, divide by tan theta minus sec theta plus 1 equals to 1 plus sin theta divided by cos theta. We have two or three sums based on this. So sec theta plus tan theta, another sum we have cosec theta plus cot theta based on this. For this sum, what I'm going to do, this one, only the numerator one, I'm going to substitute by using the identity of sec theta plus tan theta. What is that identity? So sec theta plus tan theta minus, in place of 1 I will write sec square theta minus tan square theta, divide by tan theta minus sec theta plus 1. It should not be implied sign, I have started from LHS. So LHS equals to this. So sec theta plus tan theta minus a square minus b square. This will be a plus b into a minus b, right? Divide by tan theta minus sec theta plus 1. So what I can take common from the numerator, just check, can we take sec theta plus tan theta as common? So if I take this part as common, it will be sec theta plus tan theta as common. Then in bracket, from the first one it is 1, then minus sec theta, then plus tan theta. If we will do the sum correctly, 100% times after these steps, whatever is there in this bracket, that will be equals to denominator, and which two will be cancelled out if you are doing it properly. If it's not cancelling out, you are making some mistake in the calculation. Then sec theta plus tan theta, sec theta is 1 divided by cos theta and tan theta is sin theta by cos theta. So this will be 1 plus sin theta divided by cos theta. Is it fine? So this was question number 4 as I had done in this video. Next one, for this sum, if I will do this, this was question number 4. Another important one, if I will do question number 5, that is tan theta plus sin theta equals to m given, tan theta minus sin theta equals to n given. We have to prove that m square minus n square equals to 4 root n n. So first, m square minus n square. If I will find the value of m square minus n square, it will be tan theta plus sin theta whole square. That was for m. And for n, it will be tan theta minus sin theta whole square. A plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square. Many times I said the formula is 4ab, right? So 4ab, this is the formula. Now mn, if we need to find out the value of mn, mn is tan theta plus sin theta into tan theta minus sin theta. So if I will apply a square minus b square, it will be a square minus b square, right? So in place of tan square theta, what I can write? Sin square theta by cos square theta, as tan is sin divided by cos, correct? Minus sin square theta. What I can take common? I can take sin square theta common. Then it will be 1 minus cos square theta minus 1. If I will take the LCM inside the bracket, you can take the LCM or you can just 1 by cos square theta is 6 square theta. So directly you can write 6 square theta minus 1 is 10 square theta. Right now it's a very early stage, so I'm just showing all the steps. Sin square theta, what is 1 minus cos square theta? That is sin square theta divided by cos square theta. Now what I can write for sin square theta, I will keep it like this, and sin square theta by cos square theta, this I can write as 10 square theta, right? So mn is sin square theta tan square theta, correct? So as mn is sin square theta tan square theta, so what I can write for sin theta tan theta? Can I write this as 4 root mn? That we had to prove, right? From trigo identity, there are more than 200 sums. Just try to do the sum and let me know if there is any problem. I will solve it for you. Thank you.